seen you in the moon mist when I lived before. And I seen you in the courtyard of the flowers and doors. When I thought that you were all alone, love takes care of its own. Yeah.
you.
Don't ask me why I'm strapping a harmonica on when we've got Dave Blight over here playing that beautiful harp. I want to do a Dylan song, that's all right. Actually on my honeymoon down at our place at Encounter Bay. A little bit of help from my brother Rick. He'll be over here in February when we do the Fringe Festival. Rick and me and my three sons. So the Partridge family. My three sons, I'm Fred McMurray without the pipe in that band, I tell you.
I don't know whether any of those out there can ever remember Fred McMurray. That's back in the days.
Harmony and noise.
the blood of love and the sacrament is song.
The encore, because Chris hasn't been playing with us. Chris Finnen, ladies and gentlemen.
Give it up for John Brewster, folks. John Brewster, Sam Brewster, Dave Blight, Chris Finnen, they South Australian music Hall of Famers. What a privilege to be up here tonight.
I've got to tell you, we grew up in this town, Rick and me and Doc Neeson, and we had a jug band. Oh, yeah, we could do that one too. We should do songs like this.
About a reefer 5 feet long, little bit hot, not too strong. You'll be high but not for long if you're a viper. Well, I'm a king of everything, got to be high before I can swing. Sky is high, so am I if you're a viper. When the throat gets dry, you know you're high. Everything is dealing, trouble down to the candy store. Bust your mouth on peppermint candy, now you know. Thank you.
John Brewster, Sam Brewster, Dave Blight, Chris Finnen, Nick Barana, Quinton's out there somewhere too. A Hall of Famers, that was great.
I don't think we can, you know, we had a little rehearsal the other day, we did actually go through these numbers, but I don't think we've done any more together, so. I know what we could do, this is easy. I'm gonna do a little bit of history of this song, actually. We used to be with Albert's, with AC/DC. They actually got us our first record contract. We did three gigs in Port Pirie, Waiau and Port Augusta with the guys. 1975. Anyway, we used to take turns getting into the studio and recording our stuff. We'd be there when they were recording. They'd be with us when we were recording. The studio was full of smoke. It was like a fog, complete fog. And it wasn't necessarily cigarettes either. It was great times, Bon Scott days. Anyway, we were there when they recorded Let There Be Rock, which is one of the great rock anthems of all time. And Doc and I went into the piano room. That's where Bon Scott used to sing his vocals. And I took an acoustic guitar in with me. And we came up with a couple of songs. Love Takes Care is what we opened today with. And we'll do this song too. We've never played it with these guys, but we'll get through it, I reckon. We'll dedicate this song to Doc and to Chris Bailey, because this is Chris Bailey's beautiful guitar, bass guitar part that he came up with this song.
Flashing eyes are a beacon light that guides a jet plane in the night. I just wanna be with you. Pick me up when I'm down. Feel so good. Thank you.
much. We'll see you later. Thank you. And thank you, Chris. And these other guys. It's fantastic. Dave Blight, Enrico Marina, Shirkei, my son, Sam. Thank you.
Comrades, fellow workers, have you been entertained tonight? This is why they call them the Hall of Famers. You know, you don't get there for nothing.
Please, platform one, please, platform one, train to Bali, platform one, secret, please, platform one.